What's up, Flat McNetted Ram? You know, it's your boy Peabody Grind. And I had mentioned that I probably would have come back and make a video on, like, if I add these numbers up. You know what I'm saying? And the thing is, if you add all these numbers up, including the five that's in the middle, you would get the number 33. Now, you can look at the number 33 as the number six, which is the spiral. Or you can look at the number 33 as in two threes. You know what I'm saying? The double trident. You know what I'm saying? The two triangles that I drew, that's what you can make out of this right here. That's the two threes. You know what I'm saying? Your three up and three down. Your as above, so below. You know what I'm saying? The Dogon Canonga show you the same thing. You know what I'm saying? They're not, I mean, it's so many signs, y'all, that y'all, I mean, y'all just need to do y'all research and really look at this stuff, man. It probably gonna fuck y'all head up, like how it's fucking minds up. You know what I'm saying? And like I said, like with the two triangles, the five can still be in the center. You know what I'm saying? Just like that, and two threes on the side. That's like where the two triangles meet. See what I'm saying? That dielectric inertia plane. See what I'm saying? Just like that. I mean, it's crazy, but you know. I did say I was gonna, you know, make a video, you know what I'm saying, expressing that. So, like always, man, it's your boy Peabody Grind. I'll chop it up with y'all next time.